Okay, we made it to our destination here in Texoma. We drove up from Fort Worth, Texas. Of course, there's always construction going on. We're on some of the side roads trying to get on the main highway, and we saw a sign that says, right lane closed ahead, merge left. We got about 500 yards, and then it said, left lane closed, merge right. There was nowhere to go. I'd like to meet the idiot that came up with that design. What's up with that?